sent me this place. It's knee-deep in debt.
I got nothing you want.
Oh, you got nerve, I'll give you that. A little late to run now.
Active echo beacon detected.
Here. Make it last, okay?
This food belongs to us now. Drop the goods and get the hell out of my sight. Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
This is very decent of you.
Amateur night, right here.
We need you.
We're gonna get all sorts of intel once those dishes are online.
More than that to kill me. Uh-oh. I think I can take you.
Are you okay?
Days.
Are you messing with me?
It's okay. Don't need to point that at me.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're gonna have to cut the city's water pressure. Yeah, they're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. pressure at critical levels. Forces approaching. Attention. Pump online. Water pressure stabilizing.
Now.
Spurs. Where the hell are we?
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Agent, it's great to meet you, and I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama, so I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
Hey, what are you looking for?
We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even use. But it's about to get worse.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Nope. Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Got three more bodies since yesterday. Bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay. We should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on. Something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my God! Oh my God!
You deserve to die!
Job as always, but just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than network television does.
You got nothing to fear from me.
I don't know what I would have done if you hadn't stopped.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Sir, helpline, how may I help you?
Oh, thank God. I tried to reach the hospital, but I think I need some help.
Okay, ma'am. If this is a medical emergency, you should call 911 instead. Is it an emergency?
I have a fever and I can't...
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
shoot and kill! Hell no!
Warning! Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire. Hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning. Incoming hostiles.
You got it! Just like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in Season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Hello?
This means so much to me.
Hey, this one again. Later.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Don't give a breathing room. Nobody gets away with you.
Civilians are secured.
Hey, get some shut-eye. You earned it.